The retail price, $1,008. Carrie! Hi, Carrie. There's a dollar sign on the ground. Perfect. Nice to see you. Welcome to the show.
Oh, my gosh.
I finally get to meet your boo.
Yes, my boo.
Yeah, there you go. Well, I'm humbled that people think that way of me. George.
Yes.
What do we have for this lady I've never met before in my life?
Hey, Carrie, how about a laptop computer and a fun trio of guitars? First, this MacBook Pro features a 16-inch Liquid Retina XDR display, 16 gigs of RAM, and a 512-gig solid-state drive. One 5-terabyte hard drive and a printer are included. And then second, build your own music collection with this electric acoustic guitar that has a zero end pin bridge, an electric guitar with a semi-hollow body, and an acoustic electric bass guitar with chrome hardware. From Sam Ash, one amp is also included. Take it away, Drew!
Thank you, Devin. Thank you, Rachel. So the game is called Do the Math. What you're going to do is you're going to figure out in your head the price of the laptop and the printer together. All right? It's the laptop and the printer plus 809 equals the price of the guitars. Or is it the laptop and the printer minus $809 equals the price of the guitars? Plus or minus $809. If you're right, you get both the prizes plus $809.
Okay. I'm going to go plus, Drew.
Plus. You think
plus.
The guitars are more expensive?
I do.
Okay. Make it plus $809, please. Good luck. Laptop and printer are $3,069. Oh. Well, we need $3,878. Light it up.
Oh.
No. No. Well, I hope I'm still your boo. You got the yoga
back. You're still my boo,
thank
Drew.
You. That's all that matters. She's going to be back to spin the wheel. We'll be right back, folks.